Healthcare was a completely marginal topic here, to be perfectly honest. Now this has changed.
Very important task for us in the European health policy is beating cancer.
One of the main problems that we faced in the last years was of medicine shortage.
That has to change, and I think Europe needs to act here.